Here's a little CT200. Just replace the clutch on first one.